really hot with Ospreay and Ibushi, and it certainly did. But some of the other matches on the undercard, they were kind of sacrificed for that, and many of those matches were kept short. So as far as being every match being an epic encounter, it wasn't that. But what did happen was there were clean, concise finishes, and that left no doubt. They were definitive finishes, and most of them flipped titles over, 7 title changes on the show, and it just felt like a new chapter.